Good evening. Tonight I'm going to show you how to make a wonderful little recipe. It's perfect when you're having guests over for a cocktail and you don't have very much time to prepare something to eat. So you'll need 6 grapes, salmon, smoked salmon's fine, and some soft butter. Now you'll take your crepes one at a time and butter them.
Avec du beurre tendre. Donc vous
faites now be careful because crepes are easily torn.
Facilement déchirables.
But be patient and you'll be fine.
Vous allez vous en sortir très très bien.
Now you can see that we really do need soft butter.
Et même du beurre
butter that just comes right out of your fridge is going to be too cold.
Donc,
so buy soft butter if you can. And it's also important because the crepes are a little dry. And don't forget the sides of the crepe. Because often the middle gets all the good ingredients and the sides are left with not that much. So there's our first crepe. Now you'll put three slices of salmon evenly across the crepe and trying to fill in all of the spaces.
Par exemple, à cet endroit-là, vous allez rattraper.
Now don't get salmon that's too thick because it will make this recipe fattier and heavier than it already is. So don't hesitate also to cut your salmon to cover the crepe all over. And a little bit more right here. There we go. And we'll take a second crepe. And we'll do the same thing. Now the second is more fragile than the first.
Puisqu'elle n'est plus posée complètement à plat.
But since you've learned with the first, you should be fine with the second. And now don't put too much butter, too thick. You want to be equally generous all over. And again, another layer of salmon, same idea. And we're going to fill these empty spots. And we'll put another crepe. And again, buttering. And now we're going to roll all of this. Now, keep it tight right from the beginning so that you have a really even wrap. And if the crepe breaks, just try and cover it up.
Votre rouleau fait.
Now, press the crepe in your hands so that they're even all over. And next, we'll put it in some aluminum, like a burrito. And we'll use this time again to press it because the butter, as it cools, will give the wrap its final form. And you'll keep this in the fridge for 24 hours if possible, but 12 hours works as well if you put it in the coldest part of your fridge. Now I'll cut this up for you to show how to cut it and present it, but this is how you'll store it in the fridge. So to cut the crepes, just undo the aluminum. And take a good knife that cuts really well. So cut off the ends, which is not necessarily a waste if you have kids who would love to eat them. And we'll cut them just like this. Now they cut the best when they're nice and cold, obviously. And you can serve them on a plate with salad if you want, or directly on a serving dish to be served as appetizers. Just like this. Now, if you have any leftover that didn't get eaten or didn't get cut up, you can keep them in the fridge. There you go. I wish you a bon appétit. Au revoir.
Au revoir.